Can you see that Nehemiah is still not here? I wonder what he will be doing.
What else do you want me to do? Since you refused to learn how to drive, if not, you would have driven yourself to the meeting.
Look, I don't want to go into your mood this morning. I told you how many times I almost killed myself learning how to drive. And I've been advised not to drive. Or you want me dead.
And Kunkumi is aware of this meeting and how important it is.
God! Is that not him coming there?
Okay.
What has kept you so long waiting? Hey, what's the problem?
Okay, there's problem, bro. There's big problem.
What problem?
See, no one has said he found out that car locked both piston and block. Finish.
What?
I'm telling you,
okay? That is it, and that is why I came with Kunkum to explain everything to you. Explain what? So you mean you cannot salvage that car again?
Can the car move now?
No way.
It can't move.
No, Maya. What am I going to do now?
Okay, I suggest since there is the other cars, let us take this other one.
This is, you have to get the other, because I have to get to this minister's meeting. Yes.
Do a thorough job on that very thing, okay. Not to go and give it to your boys. And if you want to buy engine, buy a very good engine.
Okay.
Have you heard about the money?
And what are you suggesting?
A brand new engine.
Brand new engine? How much is that going to cost?
150,000 naira.
What? Is that not too exorbitant?
The current price is 350,000 naira. The friend promised to give it to me at 450,000 naira.
Well, then give him 130,000 naira from that money that I gave to you this morning.
Ah, okay. That amount is not enough. You cannot buy a first grade engine.
Okay, give him 140,000 naira. Give me my bag.
It's all right. Nicola.